Welcome back to more Dokapon Kingdom. My shield just broke.
You now have 60 defense.
I just hope I can kill a bone man and take his black shield. But the dragon shield is literally like the fourth best shield in the entire game. So that's fun. And I have a big bug. Basically, welcome back to Life Seth. Life sucks for Sethy right now. And honestly, isn't going too great for him right now. Yada.
What the? Oh! What the fuck?
Okay.
First time I've ever seen Mitch actually work. Eat it, dick.
Jesus, Lord. New ship.
Choo! Boy, it's a... Scorcher out there.
Oh, well. Good to know that she is so incompetent. Basic enemy from Africa.
Oh, come on, fuck on.
This Leviathan, what a little shit.
Oh, don't ever kill me, yeah.
Why would you even say that?
Yeah, it can become a hero. Oh wait. Oh wait. I think people can... Hey kid, you wanna blackmail while we're at it? Then you can have all three of the fucking items that you get from me. Whatever, man. Why is it so entertaining to watch people suffer? Like...
I don't know. It just is.
I don't know what I'm trying to say. The entertainment value of this episode has skyrocketed compared to the last one, purely because of the fact that and
so am I.
okay though. I'm gonna get a shield.
I'm gonna let the big bug run its course.
I don't even care. He
doesn't even care.
You're murdered.
I'm so cool!
Okay, never mind. I'm glad.
It's happening. That's what it is. I have some medical nature. I buy a potion.
Oh shit!
Oh.
Okay. I didn't know that could happen. Start using these puppies. Maybe I'll learn how much shield space this time.
Maybe first for your last.
Okay, that's
cool. Oh my god.
These motherfuckers.
At least you can't be really do shit.
Yeah.
Oh, they don't break your shirt. Future Tanner, can you replay that back and put the...
Wait.
But in slow motion. And a slow zoom. Did you just get rid of after?
No. You're like the definition of the, this is fine.
Yeah. Well, however. I don't even have that much. Wait, how do I have 1,000,000 gold? I thought I had 100,000.
No.
Oh, jeez. Okay, my day just got a little better.
Hey. Maybe I can buy a new shield.
So what if I have a big bug?
See, money makes everybody's problems go away. If anybody tells you money doesn't buy happiness, that's a little bullshit.
Like, the spirit behind that sentiment is true that you can't, like, you have to, like, have good friendships and relationships and such and family relationships, but like, to be truly happy. But also, if you're poor, you literally can slowly die because of the stress of being poor eating at your brain. Which makes you unhappy.
No, not my reveal.
the life of me, you cunt. That's a question. Oh god. Okay. I thought that the reason why she didn't go there is because the AI was gonna cheat and steal something from someone. Yeah, welcome to a struggle you haven't really had to deal with as of yet, getting into the Tower of Rabble.
Sorry to be a bother, but can you give me back 75% of the money I just gave? Thanks.
I know.
You're just like, what the fuck?
It's kind of funny, honestly.
Thunder Lizard.
There has to be probably something in the world.
Ooh, wee!
One of the old Viners made it. Remember that guy?
Oh, yeah.
It's the guy who's like... He's the guy from the Vine where he's like talking to his like, girlfriend or wife and he's like,
I found a new love. His name is Jesus.
And then, or his name is Jesus. And then he goes to his cousin and he's like, Jesus? I can't. Anyway. David Lopez.
Oh!
Young.
Ouchie.
So anyway, how's your sex life? You ever seen The Room?
Oh, no.
Tell me why so. That's my favorite, that's one of my favorite lines from it. They're like, cause like the pacing of the movie is such shit that like, he just asks, like he's having a conversation with his friend Mark. In a diner, and Mark is like fucking his girlfriend or whatever, and he's just like, so anyway, how's his sex life? Like completely randomly.
Yay! I get it.
That's pretty random. XD, so random. I don't know.
Dude,
I just said words. My strategy of just striking to be a bitch has finally shot me in the foot.
Not you again.
I see. No.
No. I would say you should, but then I realize it would go after me, probably.
You can choose who it does. And I would pick you.
And I would kill you.
Can the big bug just eat all my shit already? Absolutely.
Also have to get
getting
the
broken,
freaking,
getting another shield,
breaking another
three
shield,
three more furry shields. I miss my dragon shield.
I miss my life tail.
Dragon needs nuts on your shield. I miss her.
Who asked?
What the?
So that could either raise all your stats by one or lower it by one. Not including HP. Okay. Got two more things, buddy. Just go in. Ha, you don't have a shield to break this time. Wait, that's not even the guy that, oh, it is the guy that breaks shields. Well. Come on. Yeah! My speed. I am speed. I am speed.
I take speed.
Gotta go fast.
Gotta go fast.
I need to up my defense since I'm doing 25 on attack power.
3 days. She's so rude to Kira.
Yeah, what the fuck? Kira's a blessing. You can at least look through her shit.
Oh my gosh.
What the fuck? Watch it take away the stats it just gave you. Like, no, no. Okay. Literally saving the hero's license for last. That's cool. Okay. It proves my heroism to the world.
Can I get a new shield, please?
Mother?
Mother!
I require milk and a shield. In that order. Not from the TV. Kira!
It's too bad.
Can you buy my hero's license? Thanks, bud.
What?
Now I don't have a book. And I can just get another. Don't tell me it don't make sense, because it do.
It makes sense, I'm just in shock.
That anyone would ever have to sell the hero's license.
Yeah.
Did you see him? He's like,
I feel like you're right.
Nope.
No? Okay.
The game's like, we want you to be able to kill people.
If I get
a third one in a row.
Oh my god, no.
Thank God. So, listen, buddy.
What?
If you're trying to be a bro, just take the black man and not send it to Rika.
Why?
Because then she'll send it to me, and I don't want to have to die and come all the way back here.
Wouldn't you need to get the item again?
Yes. We all know how well that worked out for me last time.
Actually, kind of well. The second time.
The angel wings. I have to find Rico in the overworld, and then get to the top before Weber's big bug that I'll get again. He'll eat my angel wings. And then I have to find the hero's license.
sick.
Nice. Well, no, I need a shield. That's
the private.
If I get the furry shield in this week, I would like the paladin shield. Because that sounds cool. Okay. Wonderful. I love it.
Oh, I think we need that. Okay, that's just... That's just rude.
Well, as long as you don't play it, roll zero.
Why? Oh.
Because I don't want a furry shield thing. Okay. That's not much better. It's no dragon shield, but it'll do.
Hey there! What do you want to send? 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 Which one do you want?
Okay. I guess.
Hey! Thanks a lot! See you later!
Why not? I'll bet she's gonna turn into a monk soon. Well, I don't like either of those options.
Or you could get money. Good context.
Remember our really old bit that you were about that fiend? So, and by fiend, I mean fiend.
Yeah.
All too easy. That was like back in Mario Sunshine. I still remember the episode titled Valdo Fiend Panda.
That would be accurate.
I was thinking about it this morning. When we started our show, I hadn't even met my fiance and married.
Yeah, boy.
Thanks for taking that one, bud. Appreciate it. Or you forgot you had it, didn't you?
That too.
Okay. I'm ready for the hero's license again. It's not even on there. Oh, it is on there. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Oh yeah, she's going back to Dokapon.
These back. Set these back. Set these back. Set these back. Set these back. Well, alright. Thanks, Rico. Join us next time for the French episode.
Oh god.
Will we become French people?